So, have you ever been on, like, weird dates or uncomfortable dates? Well, I have, and hate to say this, but my dad or a parent has always been, like, right, like, in my line of sight. But you just gotta make do with the crap you're given. It's a weird video. But I just wanted to give some relationship advice. Not regarding parents, not regarding anything else. Really, all it's regarding is just you and your loved one. If you want to make them feel like they're loved by you, maybe sometimes cuddle them. Maybe, like, just say something as simple as, hey, I love you. Or do something that lets them know that they're cared for by you. Take casual walks with them. Talk to them. In a relationship, you should not stay mute. Neither one of you should be mute. And you should both be able to communicate and feel like you're able to communicate with each other. Because communication in a relationship is, I think, one of the best things you can have. Without communication, I mean, there's seriously no need for the relationship, because you're not getting to know each other. That's another important thing. You need to be able to be affectionate and get to know each other while communicating with them. You need to be able to be on the same terms. You need to seriously get your stuff straight with their stuff as well. You want to be loving. You want to be like in a fairy tale, I guess, or in a romance story. You want to be all you can be for your love, for your special someone. You want to be like you are to anyone else, but to this special someone, you want to be the best for them. You want to make them know that you'll always be there for them. You want to let them know that you'll never, ever leave. You'll seriously take care of them. You'll always be there for them again. And you'll just love them. And hopefully they love you back. Because if they don't love you back, then that's just not a very happy relationship. Yeah. I mean, that's about it. If you've got any comments you want to leave them. Like my videos up and subscribe to my channel. Alright, see you guys.